Dave called his stream, well, stream game this time. Willy Bum Sniff. Interesting. Willy Bum Sniff. Yes, because this is what I kind of live with, you see. I just get Willy Bum Sniff all the time.
Like, all the time.
All the time. He sings songs about it as well. Oh, I was about to do a quest, wasn't I? I seem to recall. I'm watching it. Google sent it to me as a pop-up.
No.
So, I'm already doing your shiznit.
I can feel it in England to begin with. Walk in and get 25,000 points. Now I can get it twice. Wow. That almost never happens.
Wait, I thought I was about to do a quest. Where's the quest gone? Karim, I think, had asked me for something.
He'd be asking you just after I saved it last night.
He might have been asking about the time that you saved it. Yeah, oh, okay. So that's not happening then now.
No, you can request quests any time, though.
Ah, that's alright. It was being a bit inconvenient anyway. Hmm. You're happy here, shut up. Nobleman, I'm still not sure if I should be happy here or not. You are happy, shut up.
Yeah, I will make you happy.
My edifice is about halfway completed. I've got 1.2 million coins. Right, quick production calculator. I've got 1,392 beggars, 41 peasant houses, 75 citizens, 117 patricians, and 77 noblemen. I put an additional pier in at my main harbour because I was having too many boats stacking up. But I've pulled it right out into the sea so I can have like 3 boats on that one bit. Anyway, the reason I was down in Ashgabat was to put in my nomads and my envoys. Yes, I'm not doing marzipan yet either, or brocades. I'm guessing they're pretty much endgame ones. Stop telling me production's been disrupted. I don't care. Trying to upgrade all my market buildings in the Orient because they keep bitching. Fireworks again. It's last night. But they're doing it now. Right, I've got every market building on my main island is now large except one, which is medium and shouldn't need to be upgraded anyway. So if they start complaining about not having enough space, and that's why everything's been... I'm going to be quite cross. Do you know what? I think by now I've probably got enough materials to upgrade my market buildings on every island I've got. Because I might, yeah, I might as well. I might as well increase the storage everywhere. that our ore mine was about to run out. We caught that on time, though. Otherwise, I wouldn't have any barrels. That would have been nasty. Disaster, darling. I guess that's the island dealt with. Alza here is offering us a quest. 20 tons of wood, meat and brass. We'll probably do that.
Yeah.
I could do that. Tons of wood, 25 of meat. And 10 of brass. I can spare that. So many fireworks.
What eyes to my ears? It just says about fireworks.
Yes. Well, also anyone who's watching in the future, because I do pick up a few viewers.
Yeah.
Basically, for anyone who's watching who's not in the UK, we like to celebrate the death of someone who died 400 years ago in this country by setting off fireworks. And the lovely irony of that celebration is the fact that the person in question was caught beneath the old Houses of Parliament with barrels of gunpowder ready to blow up King James because he was Protestant and it was a Catholic plot to get rid of him. There's a little brief history lesson for you. But yeah, so for some strange reason, so it happened on the 5th of November, that's when it was caught, so we have this rhyme, remember the 5th of November. But the trouble is, it kind of starts about 2 weeks before the 5th of November, and then it goes on for about another 2 months. People just like setting fire to things in this country. I think we're a nation of pyromaniacs. Yes, I have completed it. He's just given me a load more cannons.
Lovely.
Okay, so he's withdrawn that quest now, Kareem. But it wasn't actually on my quest list.
Seems to me that you're not getting the display of the quest.
No. I just right-clicked everything and it's all gone. It never came back. Workers are using literally all of my stone.
What, the cathedral?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a lot of masonry.
I've decided to set it so that I can actually buy some stone in.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, makes sense too.
But nobody's trading with me at the moment. Not on that particular island. A little bit annoying.
Yep, you want something, they all piss off. You don't want anything, they're always at your father.
Mm-hmm. Escort a ship out of the region? Yes, I can do that. My noblemen weren't happy about the lack of wine situation. For some strange reason, I had swordfish, who's my little boat that's bringing over the grapes, turned up empty at one point.
No.
So I checked on the island that's got the vineyards, and it was absolutely fine.
Yeah.
I mean, they've all moved in, so it doesn't matter if it drops down a little bit. It's actually fluctuating up and down anyway. The wine. I've got more wine than I've not got wine. Yes, it's weird. If I go over to the island that's got the vineyards, and they are producing, but just really slowly. It's the lack of grapes that's the problem. Everything else, production-wise, is fine. I've got a load more burgers.
Is it burgers then?
Come on then, how many have I got now? 15.92. God damn it, I'm gonna need another almshouse. I haven't got enough stone. You fucking beauty! Garibaldi just came through for me. He just sold me a load of stone just at the right moment. Holy crap. Why isn't that connected to a church? When it's right next to the church? Oh crap, I'm gonna have to demolish it, aren't I? Oh shut up! Okay, this is a bit weird. Okay, that worked for some reason, building another chapel. No, I don't understand it. So I've got this, right?
Yeah.
And those are all the almshouses, but for some reason, that one is now covering that one as well. It wasn't doing that a second ago. So what happens if I demolish that now then? That's so weird. It wasn't covering that one. That one's covering those two.
A bit of that road there. Like that green there.
Yeah.
And then join that road there on this side of this almshouse. That's it. And just take this road all the way around back to there. That's it. All the way around to there. Yeah, that'll do. Okay. Now delete that channel. There you go. You click on it. That's the infinite radius. As long as it's connected by a road somewhere.
So it just was that it wasn't connected by a road.
Yeah, you might have had just, I think there might be that one green space I spotted that just fucked everything up. So yeah, that should be pretty. I'm very happy right now.
Mm-hmm. Oh wait, no, I can have up to 2,000 apparently. Wait, what's going on? No, I'm going to have 1592. Right, anyway, the point being, I need another fishery anyway. How did you do that? You became a metropolis.
Ah, you moved me a nobleman. So I had so many beggars coming in, I moved them up the chain, so I did all my, I did my, how many, I like 22 citizenships available, so then I recalculated for citizens, then I upgraded those using trade privileges to patricians, then I upgraded those to noble titles.
For wine production. Does that mean I haven't got enough wine presses then? Is that part of the problem?
Yeah, I'm a count. So yeah, if you count those asking for four, have you got four?
I'm going to have a look on my Balowick. What have I got? Two.
Ah, okay.
Therein lieth the problem. Mm. I can't remember where I put them on the main island though.
I usually refer to my trade routes.
Oh, found them. Well, it doesn't really matter where I put them as long as they're next to a marketplace anyway. Need one more ton of stone. You're joking me. Sorry, I'm doing it. Well, they're not following it. No.
I can.
Oh, maybe you need to do that one then.
Okay. So you can guard it, it's fine. That way you can keep the pipe. I've got more shit I can spend. I'm going to fill out all the prestige for Elsa here so I can start my building plans in Limitless. He needs, what's he got? 150 prestige out of 15,000. So, I need 1,300 prestige. 1,350. Yeah, 1,350 prestige. So,
Awesome. Autosave. Now is not the time. No.
Well, this was a past dinner. That's not the part. You are never, ever, ever allowed to complain about your house cooking. Jesus, like, I think that's probably very tasty and well done. Okay. Hate all you want, it tasted lush.
I found a way around the issue of not having any stone. I've actually opened the one stone quarry that's on the island where I'm doing some of my jerkins and things.
Yeah.
On one of my small islands, I have one stone pit, so I'm like, I'll just have them hack that up. And then I've added it to the trade route, so I can just take some with me. Yes, good little Sigandor. Take that 24 tons of stone with you. Sigandor's going to save the day. Strava's Cathedral is just taking up so much of my stone. It's nearly there.
It'll be tools and glass, I believe, for the final bit.
Oh, well, I've got, like, 628 tonnes of wood, 259 tonnes of tools and going up, and 630 tonnes of glass.
Yes, tools and glass are the issue. Your stone deposits will be done. How is your prestige with the house here, by the way? What level are you at?
Hang on, let me have a quick look. Four. 800 prestige.
Oh, found disease advisor?
Yeah.
Okay, for 1500 honor, you can get soldiers to hunker down. Then you can start building the soldiers' mosque on your main island if you wanted to.
Oh yeah, I think I might actually.
You may want to put it out, though I'm not sure you could it now, because it's probably
Well, this is the problem.
In theory, there's nothing telling you what to go on that island. You could put it on.
Well, no, you know what? I think there might be a place to put it. It's going to cover a radius, right? But I've just got enough room to put it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I think I know where to put it then. I reckon to the south of the island, I could wedge it in there. Doesn't have to be in any specific place, does it?
No, I mean, as I said, this was another learning curve map anyway, and the islands weren't brilliant to begin with, so...
No.
Just something to keep going while we complete the cathedral. Once we complete the cathedral, as far as our winning conditions are done, we're done then. We could, in theory, do a different map with more islands and a slightly more difficult enemy.
Yeah, could do. I think we're playing an awful lot of games with Mikey at the moment, lots of different ones. We can do, but when are we going to find the time to do everything? This is my concern. We do kind of have a life outside of gaming. Oh, good, I can build those two things I wanted to build now. Build my wine presses, Dave. Wait, 12 vineyards? I don't think I've got enough of anything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6?! Fuck my life, Dave. No wonder I'm not getting enough wine in. God damn it. Ah! Right, you help. Definitely picked one up.
Yeah.
I wish the workers would hurry the fuck up, because I need the stone. I got down here? Have I still got stone down here? 36 tons of it. 36 tons is better than no tons though, isn't it?
Yeah, it's something.
I'm going to send my fastest boat down there that isn't my flagship. Because you used up all the fucking stone. The work here has come to a halt for the time being. You used everything. What do you expect is going to happen? What?
Ship has left the region safely. my one. Your name, thank you. Can you see the thing to pick up on it? It's activated for you.
No, I can't. I don't even know where my boat is. Your boat's at Garibaldi's or something.
Yeah, we have a system.
Right, so I'm going to take that over to Balham, because this is where I need to build some more vineyards.
There you go, here's some snow.
Thank you.
Only 300 worth, that should keep getting more off.
No, you say that, but most of it's already gone straight into the cathedral. You gave me about 300's worth, about half of it's gone straight into the cathedral. It's nearly there. It's so close to the top.
That's it, probably was more 160 that I gave you, actually. And I'm probably the money I got out of it.
Oh wait, it's just giving me a load of carpets.
Oh, maybe it was one each then.
I think it was supposed to be one each.
Oh, so you managed to pick up the other one in the end?
I did, yeah.
Okay. I've still got the quest. Have you still got control protection? So if you haven't got it, then you are going to have it in, and I'll have to have it in.
Oh, I have got it on board, but where do you want me to drop it off for you?
Hold on, if you give your ship to go there a second, my flash goes on its way.
Hang on, I'm trying to find it again.
Trying to get down there.
Yep, got it.
Sorry, my flagship is over here, it won't be long. Gosh, I went from 2,700 to 2,300 in income, putting that system in, putting that automatic system in place with unlimited water. Beggars, you are aware that I can't improve any peasants. Ships here. Feel free to dump the load.
Okay, dumped.
Cheers.
risky, but I might have to just about do it. I'm gonna have to move slightly. No, not. I didn't mean to destroy that one. Oh, good. I need more noblemen, apparently.
How many noblemen houses do you have?
77.
Okay, no, you only need 90.
Yeah, I've just got to do something, because I'm not going to be able to move them in, because I haven't got enough wine.
Okay, yeah.
So I need to sort my wine production out pretty quickly.
Have you had a lot of things coming?
Yeah, I have.
Okay. There'll be a couple of tenants you can pour your money in that should give you more trade privileges.
Why, what's missing now? Well, let's put all of that on there anyway. The only good thing is that Balham is quite close to my main island, and now that I've actually got stone. Done a quest. Right, let's quickly knock these up.
It won't be finished. It will nowhere near be finished in time where we finish the game that we're playing. This is something we're doing. Mm-hmm.
Right, now the trouble is, Balaam is now full up of wine. I can't make any more wine, more grapes rather, on there. Entrand is a little bit too busy and small.
How many more grapes do you need?
No, I've done it all for now, but if I need more in the future.
Hopefully you won't, by the time we've got the Imperial Cathedral finished, we've got a few peasant houses, we'll probably want to move on to a different world.
Yeah. Oh god, I probably am not producing enough barrels now, am I? Lumberjack huts, I'm fine. Iron smelters too. We were at war anyway, I thought. Right, so now hang on, I've got two iron smelters and the two charcoal burners huts. Four barrel cooperages. 1, 2. Oh, I see. No, I need more barrel cooperages as well. Bugger. Well, I'm now his confidant, anyway. I need 3 lumberjack huts. Oh, I only need 3. That's alright then, isn't it? Because I've got 1, 2. 72, 72. And 100.
Only ever has one photographic face, and that's the one that got total utter bewilderment. Plus it's got a Coke can. She hasn't shit up on, shall I say? say, stay in your barrels at the moment.
That's better. Right, now I should be producing enough of everything for the wine.
Brilliant. Okay, so on your attainments list. On the Orient, the bottom bright gold one, the voice of favour, how many levels of that have you got? Probably none out of three at the moment.
On the attainments, what, sorry?
Under Elsa here, bottom bright gold attainment list is the unvoiced favour.
Yeah, I haven't got any of those.
Okay, stick a couple of ranks into that. How much honor have you got left?
Still 1,000.
Okay, on Benzo Heath's one, bottom right is a gold suit.
I haven't unlocked any of it.
Oh, okay, you just want to unlock his... Oh, I see. Okay. Stick three in the bronze, anywhere, doesn't matter. And then three in the silver. Okay, now bottom right, you want to stick some into there.
Yep. Now I haven't got enough.
Okay, next, run a large tournament. Maximum as you can.
I can't, I've already run one too soon. I'm doing a quest for him right now though.
Okay.
To be fair. I'm sending my boats down there to escort someone out of the region, so...
That's cool.
I'm actually really close to being able to do another tournament. Another 5 minutes.
Okay, well, in the meantime, under diplomacy, if you click on Garibaldi, for example, on the far right-hand side of him, you'll have something called Demand Honor. Click it and do the big one on the right, the generous contribution, because you've got so much coins. You might as well do that for all the other day, just give him $300. So do it for Garibaldi, Alza here, and that gives you easily 1,200 on it, and then you can stick another beggar's rights attainment by that. It's one on the right. Cool. So we just need that. And whatever Elsa here's one was. Which you need 3,000 more on it now.
That's okay, I'm really close to being able to run another tournament. And like I say, I am doing this. Why is Northbrook's face stuck there?
If you click on his warehouse and then click away, he'll fuck off. Okay. Cool. How many citizenships have you got available now?
Plus 46 citizen houses. Hang on. It's doing this bollocks again, isn't it?
Should finish very shortly. There we go. Just got 3 trades anyway. The bottom level. 25. Okay. I should have bumped the lot somewhat.
So what should I do?
You can start upgrading them now if you want.
Who?
I'll do your citizens first and work your way up. Sorry, peasants. Work your way up from your peasants into your citizens.
Good, the noblemen are a bit happier again because they're getting wine in. Stop trying to blow each other up by my island. Bloody hell. Never mind. Oh, my ship's arrived to start this escort.
End the game. I can't carry on after that, it's not a problem, but
so I've only got another 14 to go, peasants to citizens. Why have I got two seemingly empty cattle pens? Is it because they've killed the cows? Because it's working at 100%. Oh yeah, now there's some more cows going in there.
Yeah.
I think it's because they've been killing the cows. Largest tournament has been organised. That'll get me a load anyway. You're at war, apparently.
Yeah, I'm trying something out.
I've already got the car. I've got a load of carpets from a previous one.
Oh, it's my one, or is it? Yeah, I'll do that one then. Oh no, it's 75
line.
Oh, sorry.
No, I'll do it.
Yeah, I was going to say,
because I've already... I was given a load of carpets on a previous challenge thing. One gold coin.
It's being generous. Thought you could use it.
Thanks.
Just piss around with the payments here.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Need to do one more of these. Of course I don't have enough. Yeah.
Cool, because the other one, these guys are taking a pounding in a moment. I'm hoping that if it sinks, it doesn't cancel the first one.
What other one?
There's one up here, but I don't know if it's... I've got no other one. There's one over here. I don't know if that's part of your question, whether that's something
else. I wasn't asked to escort that one.
Okay, it might be a quest for William then. In which case he is...
I'm escorting a different one.
Yeah.
That one's fine. I wasn't... You just said a ship you were escorting has sunk, but I wasn't escorting that. I wasn't given the option to. But the one I am escorting is fine.
No, if you're still on the quest, then you're right.
You only have to do one, don't you?
Yeah.
Or something, I don't know. Anyway, back on with cider production. I did not just go to the wrong fucking island. Did you know I went to the wrong island? Right, anyway, that's cider coming in. Got enough fish. I'm just about to start moving my citizens up to patrician level. I'm not doing coal though, so I can't do that. Are you doing it?
Coal.
He wants coal.
Got coal in you?
No.
That's what you're producing to do all your iron smelting, salt smelting.
I'm doing charcoal. I haven't done any coal. Should I have done coal?
Wait, so it is coal. It doesn't matter if it's a charcoal bonus hut or not. You produce coal. There's only one instance of coal in the game and you will have a load of it. Because a charcoal bonus hut produces coal, or you can get it out of a coal mine. So, you better do that.
Right, I need one more beer, but I've got a problem in that I'm running out of space. Because it was an odd-shaped island with a random couple of rocks right in the middle of it. Anyway, I've got a little bit of room on Bushel Hill. Yeah, so I could do it there. right, okay. Oh yeah.
It's quite funny. This whole town's falling to pieces. They're supposed to sign to people with torches everywhere. You've had some comments on your live stream.
Have I?
Yeah, someone called Ferrari says, hi, good luck in streaming. Where is your webcam? There's lots of injuries.
Okay, I think I've got this under control. Crikey, I've come up with a plan. It's not a very good plan, but it's a plan.
Hey, this is the goods. What do you care? We need more bears and more coal, so I made it so.
Right, actually, you can make yourself useful. Go over there. Right then. So if I take a load of that, oh god no, that's going to take a load of that. Load of that. And a load of that.
Give me a first go about it. Sort of ship out the region, how many ships?
Sweet. Oh crap, forgot I was doing a quest.
So there's only one island that you need to get to, but you only need one lot of each, so that's good that you specified.
I haven't got access to any paper. I need paper. And the island I'm producing paper on hasn't got enough paper to give me.
That seems ideal. If you come to the harbour at Mirror, I will, which is here, come to the harbour and I will send it to you.
Thanks.
How many tons do you need?
20.
Okay. I'll put...
Shouldn't take me long to get there. My boat's pretty fast. Meanwhile... Because the monastery breweries and the crop fields and stuff, they don't have to be at the same place, do they?
No, you can ship one good to another island to build.
Well, no. I've got them all on the same island. I just can't put them in that layout.
Oh, right. Yeah, that's fine.
As long as they're on the island, it doesn't matter, does it?
No, not at all. What it teaches you is when you first set out on an island, how spacing things out right from the very beginning.
I think my problem as well is that Rose Yard is an odd shape with lots of random lumps of rock dotted about.
It is, and I didn't want to say anything about spacing because it's better that you sort of have a go yourself and try and find out what's best for you. And then when you come across this box, you'll think, okay, well, I know what the spacing is required next time, and maybe I can move something around or move something out of the way completely. Like in the south of Indiana, where you've got your herbal monastery garden with your two bakeries there, those two bakeries could easily fit further south, and you'd have more than enough space for another four way there. But it's just not, it takes so many different stages of the game before you sort of know where you want to put stuff. But to be honest, as you say, also, Rosyard is a very weird shape, so you have to kind of work out where to put stuff. What I tend to do is I'll divide an island up in my head, half the bread and half the beer, for example, and then try and work it around that way. But it, again, it depends on the size of the island. It's never easy.
Cool, so beer is now happening. So now I should have enough beer. So I'm going to move them in. Actually, I'm going to go. I'm going to go for it, Dave.
Right, the bread is yours.
The paper.
Yeah, paper. So have you picked up already or not?
No. I took the paper and your one went, yippee!
What, that leaf style?
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of regret having leaf before it's smart, it's just a portrait guy that I've got. It's just
disturbing. Right, so let's do some calculations first of all. 84 minus 77, 7. Okay. So 1 6. Oh crap. Oh good. None of that changed. Already delivering something to what's his name?
Just think of the honour you need for all those.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, how's the hair's one? The cannon was pretty fabulous. 10 minutes on that one.
Oh yeah, I'm nearly there.
Oh, yeah, are you sending your ship off the island now?
So well, the ship's there, but it hasn't automatically gone onto the. Oh, do I have to put it in his warehouse?
Yeah, it's on his island. It's on the island. He's marked on the map.
Yes. Oh, up there?
Yeah.
Flipping what?
That's what the quest says.
Why does he want it there?
No, it's weird.
It's not even a real island.
This is fake now, like a fake beer. So fake.
15 tons... Oh, whoops. So... wants 15 tons of bread. He wants 10 tons of meat.
Oh, my game literally just crashed.
Oh shit.
I don't know when the last save was.
Recently.
Oh, it was, wasn't it? It wasn't actually too long ago, was it?
No. I can't do anything though, can I? You've left the game according to this. It's auto-saving. Why is it auto-saving?
Don't worry about the auto-saving, because I've got a pack of loads, and that's what I say that I had.
Do I need to come out of this?
Yeah,
it's again. Okay. Oh no, I have a feeling that some of the upgrading stuff that I've done will not have been saved though.
Sorry, just completely popped out within no control over that. Starts to do it a little bit towards the next end of the game. There's so many different networks in the game.
I blame you for trying to annoy Willem.
Yeah, maybe he...
I don't know if that was no, I think that was before my beer, though.
Sorry, once you've done your beer, I will save it again.
Oh, no. Oh, this is an absolute disaster.
It's a disaster.
But I was doing the things as well, the quests.
Trust me, I've had mine crash 29 minutes after my last save that saves every half an hour. That was a freaking killer. I mean, this is a matter of minutes, this isn't 2 times. Sucks.
This thing is a big pile of wet wank. Dave, you're not actually on the toilet, you're actually sat next to me. Please don't go in your gaming chair. No one ever asks you for your webcam. You're very pretty. I'm sure people would like to see you.
Well, I mean, to be fair, you could ask Mr. Ferrari if he actually had a car.
I doubt. Yeah. Anyway, setting sail. Why is Genesis all... Oh, I haven't got the paper.
That's why, because the quest goes back in time as well, and whatever the island is, actually that will help you.
I know.
So you need more paper for me.
Right, so I'd built those, but... Oh, good, that I've already made it. Yeah, I need the paper. Right, okay, so I can actually quickly... Hang on, that's not quite the right place. Crop farm, I'm just going to bang there, because it really, at this stage, doesn't matter. I'm going to quickly bung the brewery there. And then I need to quickly redraw my roads. Cool. So that's going to be the beer production again. The annoying thing is, of course, I've lost that quest that I was going to do for Willem. Oh, after all that with the beer, I'm not even going to need that many or cider farms or fish. Yay. Was it? Oh, he wanted me to map it. I didn't realise he wanted me to map it.
Yeah, he wants you to map the island and then you can go visit him and say, I've done it. Here we go, there's my address.
Oh, you've got it, I haven't. Oh no, now I have. Are you doing it or am I doing it? Oh, it's near your island, you might as well do it. If you can spare the boats. Oh, okay, so I'll do it then.
Yeah, you can do all quests from here on in. Apart from ones that I request by myself, that's fine. The game won't ask you to do those.
No, no.
Decided I'm going to build some castle walls.
Oh, okay.
Sorry for doing it.
This city seems to be growing more civilized every day.
So what is it for the next phase that I need? 3,500. Okay, and how many have I got?
No.
I'm not going to get enough noblemen, Dave. Even once they've all moved in, I'm only going to have 3,360.
Yep. Oh, you can unlock the Let's Attainment, either the Bailiff's Rights or the Honor Rights. That'll give you more houses.
Oh, because you put it as a thing. Oh wait, no, I didn't need that beer. Huh. Crikey. Right, so they're now on that. They're now on that. Okay, I'm adding some butcher shops. Because meat was really the only thing I was lacking. I've got everything else. I am 20 short of the next phase, Dave.
20 people?
Yeah.
How many houses have you got? 88?
Mm-hmm. 87. Got another minute before I can do another tournament. As far as I can, yeah. That's right.
That's it.
That's why they hadn't started work.
Yeah. If you've learned what your iron needs, if you click on your mosque,
It needs 20 tons of wood, but I've got 58 on the island at the moment. I can always just get some in.
If you hover over the moon symbol, the second one, in the right, it'll give you a total amount of that phase.
Oh, okay, I'm going to need a lot more wood yet then.
Yeah, 181 and 144. And right, it's got past 9 now. So
Soon. I'm just really frustrated that I can't crack on with the cathedral. I'm so close, but I haven't got enough honour, so there's nothing I can do about it right now.
Try requesting a quest.
Oh, Dave, it's 9:15. Should we just leave it for now?
Can do.
I've got my moss scunned away. I'm sending my boat up to grab materials. I'd rather just leave it. Yeah, I reckon so.
Much happens, Chapettes. Thanks for joining us.
Mm-hmm.
We're very, very soon to completion with this particular map, and we'll see you all for hopefully the final stream video at some point in the next 7 days.
Yep.
So long.
Bye.